So we got a little yellow jacket nest here in this wood pile. This firewood pile in Berwick, Louisiana that I'm dealing with. I already took all this wood out and I'm about to get into the nest. Bear with me here. And I'll show you what it looks like. We'll find out what it looks like. So I've done them in the firewood piles before, and what it is they make a long skinny nest in between the cords of wood. So try not to destroy it too bad. Here's part of the nest. Here's the nest. So these are probably a couple months old. Some little queen cells. So they were working right here. He was banging around right here with these propane bottles. He didn't get stung. His wife got stung a couple times cutting the grass, and they finally figured out where they were coming from. So South Louisiana. Southern yellow jackets, gotta love it.